Grand jury indicted a man accused of sexually assaulting a 14-year-old girl while holding her captive for several days. Nathaniel Covington faces many charges, including rape. The arrest report says the victim lives in Tennessee, and Covington brought her to his house in Louisville, where he raped her nearly a dozen times. Police say Covington also threatened to shoot her. At one point, investigators say Covington took the teen to a motel in southern Indiana. He will be in court next week.